y'all. My name is Kaylah Faith Chambers. I'm an 18-year-old musician from East Tennessee. And first, I want to thank y'all for the opportunity to audition for Dollywood's 2023 season. I've always loved going to Dollywood. I grew up in East Tennessee, so I went so often when I was younger. My favorite thing to do was always go around and watch the shows and listen to the musicians. Y'all have such a talented music team up there, and I feel so privileged to be able to audition for y'all. So I hope y'all enjoy. Thank you. Deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan. He took a pretty girl to be his bride, said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler, we'll never leave Harlan alive, where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning and the sun goes down every bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knew there was coal in them mountains till the man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills. He said, I'll pay my soul out cheap, and they moved out west to Pineville to a farm where Big Richland River winds. And I bet they danced them a jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Who said we'd never leave Harlan alive? Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. But the times they got hard, and tobacco wasn't selling. Old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal and sent the money back to grandma. But he never left Harlan. Sun comes up about 10 in the morning and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. Thank you. he will know where I am sleeping in. Perhaps he'll be for me. He told me that he dearly loved me. Could I believe it untrue? Until the angels softly whispered, he will prove I'm true to you. Oh, bury me beneath the willow, under the weeping willow tree, so he will know where I am sleeping, and perhaps he'll weep for me. Tomorrow was our wedding day. Oh God, where can he be? He's out a courting with another. He no longer cares for me. Oh,